November 19th, 2023. Day 29 overhead press every day. 32 kilogram kettlebell. I'm gonna do a reverse ladder. 10 through 1x1s. Each side as fast as possible. Try not to rest. It's catching up. It's like 40 out. Jeez, only 5 on step 8. Left arm's gonna be a problem. 3 more. Taking way longer than I thought it would. Way longer. Form's gotten bad already. Woo! 4.5 minutes. About halfway. Would have been an easier video just to do a 5 minute period. So just hit the 5 minute mark. Six down still. Six down still. Six minutes. Five down still. If you ever need to do something real quick, give yourself a rep goal or a time period. Take an implement, moderate weight, heavy, maybe even light. Just one-arm presses. A lot of one-arm presses in the time you have. Got to keep this under 15. Six and a half. I'm going to call an audible. Switch which goes first. Maybe that's a little rest for the left that way. Four and a half left. Or half of four down left. Give myself 30 seconds. Got an old cell phone. Clock function. Use it for the timer, the clock, stopwatch. Countdown. Use it for all those things. The pixels are real low quality, so it doesn't make sense to film. But timing stuff works perfectly. Four, and then the full threes left. Twos and ones. Two down. Two down left. Final one. Just under 10 minutes. Ugly reps, but that's how you get a good workout in 10. Time is never an excuse.